I'll be selecting M3, which will play the A side of the green record. Pay attention to the sounds it makes.